Hi guys and welcome back. We're here with another Game of Thrones Seven Kingdoms battle, and we are playing as House Targaryen again. And we're going off the Game of Thrones subject a bit, because it's not during Game of Thrones. This is a battle between House Targaryen and House Martell of Dorne during the conquest of Dorne, which is around like Daeron I. His reign. He basically is the one that successfully takes Dorne for a small amount of time and then doesn't. And I've just got a random message there, which is brilliant. But yeah, I also looked at this and I was just made me chuckle. I was just imagining these two guys. This guy here is like, "Psst, Barry, we're all gonna die in episode 4 of Game of Thrones." Sorry there if I've like spoiled it if you haven't seen already, but like there's loads of spoilers already out, so I'm probably not the one that spoiled it for you. And this guy's like, "Shh, Mark, no one's supposed to tell anyone about that yet, if you've not seen it either. And other stuff happens, but if you haven't seen it, then I'd recommend you all go and see it." And he's just like, "Barry, how did we all survive the Battle of Winterfell? I thought we all died there." It's like, I don't know how we survived, but we did. But anyway, yes, so we are fighting in Dorne. This is Dorne. This is the best I could do for Dorne anyway. It's looking very deserty. But we've got over there in the distance, hiding somewhere in the mountains like the Martells do, is a Martell and House Dane host. Got like, if you know House Dane from Arthur Dane, like in Game of Thrones, Arthur Dane nearly kills all of Ned Stark's men, and then Ned Stark kills, very much in like Asterix, kills Arthur Dane when he's already down and dying. But yes, so Aegon does not manage to destroy Dorne in his conquest, and it's not for a few more kings later until they decide to try again. So I will be trying to reenact that. We have no dragons, unfortunately, but I'm pretty sure Daeron had no dragons at the time, and he was known as the Young Dragon, and he basically he took the throne at like 14, which is why he's known as the Young Dragon, and he basically takes it for a while, and then he installs like a ruler there, which is a Tyrell, so no wonder the Martells and the Tyrells hate each other. But yeah, he's put in charge to basically administer Dorne, while Darion's like elsewhere. I think it's Daeron, or Daeron, it might be Daeron, probably sounds better than Daeron. But so Daeron like then goes north back to King's Landing, and after about a fortnight, they managed to kill the Tyrell lord by killing him with like a load of scorpions. It's quite interesting. I've read up on it quickly before I got this idea as to do as a battle, and it was quite interesting to read about it. So yes, we have a Targaryen host here made up of, unfortunately we haven't got, these are all like Unsullied and Second Sons, because there aren't any like just normal Targaryen like guardsmen and stuff like that, which should be helpful for like before Game of Thrones, but obviously this is a Game of Thrones mod, so it's not catering for anything before. But yes, so we have House Martell. House Dane has not revealed itself yet, but we'll have a quick look at these guys. These like guys look awesome, very much like the Persians a bit, all in their like yellow cloths and stuff like that. Very, very good. So we'll have another good look at them in the battle in a bit, but it looks like we're going to have a cavalry charge. These are lances and javelins, so yeah, we're going to charge in there, and we're going to charge in here. These second sons are really, really quick, I've found. Okay, the archers have retreated in some points, and House Martell has some really cool units. I'll try and find some. We got javelins, brought javelins with us, but they've got some guardsmen units. Might be here. No. Here we go. Guardsmen, bows and spears. Just put bows and spears to go, and you get spears. But yes, there you go. So we broke them. Now we retreat. All of our guys there. So we've done that. We've won that battle. Now we need to bring... The archers need to start focusing down their really good bows. Or bears, as I'm calling them now. They're bears in my eyes. Anyway. You go there. And yeah, take out the House Dane. And the Bowmen are going to be the toughest match. Can you? Yeah, your second sons. Our general is under attack. So yeah, I've gone with a, like, the Unsullied and the Second Sons are fairly good against Guardsmen, but they're not the greatest, I found. I still think the Westeros Guardsmen are the best infantry in this game. We have got some levies as well, so we've got Starfell levies. If you've read the books, then you've got Darkstar, which is at Starfell, and he's the current Dane in the Game of Thrones, like, period. Our troops are being ambushed. From where? Oh, apparently this is an ambush. Anyway, we'll hold our ground. They're gonna go around the flanks. Can you retreat, please? And you join the battle, and you join the battle there. You might be needed. My general, actually, no, that's my general. We will not send the general in straight away. Send you there. Send you in there, and send, who are you? Sunspear Javi. So send you in there, and you are being attacked. Brilliant. And I'm now off the map. Excellent, even better. Who are you being attacked by? Oh, levies. Yeah, you can probably take you on. Actually, no, probably not. Anyway. Oh, the, yeah. They're getting absolutely rinsed. Oh, my, oh, my spears. But hey, getting rinsed, but doing it gloriously. And then you charge in this flank there. You charge. Oh, God. Yep, yeah, the Martells are very, very good, it seems. And these are what House Dane look like. They look very, very cool, don't they? Very different. They look pretty nice, to be fair. I'll give them that. But anyway, now we've wrapped up them, let's go after these guys. You've wrapped up them, which is not great. I think my other cavalry broke. Yeah, that's unfortunate. But we are winning. So we'll quickly have another look at this. And we're probably going to win this battle. It's very, very quick. But I thought I'd show off the Martell house, since we've not shown it off yet. And give you a bit of history of why I'm deciding to fight these two against each other. Yeah, we are going to win this by the looks of it. Very, very close battle. Well, not really. Luckily, our longbows are able to just wreck these guys. But this is a very, very beautiful game. Beautiful mod. Well done, really. So let's see, what have we got over here? We are, oh. Yeah, I thought they were going to break there. When they put their spears up, they often, like, then look like they're going to turn around and break. But we've got all these guys have won. Send you in here. Just send you all in to try and surround these guys. And here we go. We're breaking them slowly. That's my general, I've decided on, was Barristan Selmy, because he's got white hair. He's kind of a bit like a Targaryen with white hair. And here he is. Can he get a kill? Can he get a kill? Go on, Barristan. Go on. No, someone else had to kill him. He just stood there and watched him. And here we go. We're about to break these guys. I'm not quite sure what's left of the forces. Not much. Arthur Dane is... the enemy general is dead. Arthur Dane... Not Arthur Dane. I think it was Oberyn that was their general. Because, again, only Game of Thrones characters. But yeah, I'm sorry, that was very, very quick battle, but we can quickly have a look at the end title to see what there is. So close victory, end game, and let's have a look. Let's see what people have what the people killed. That's not at all what I wanted to say, but hey. So 202 is possibly the best, I think, for the Second Son's cavalry. Lances and javelins, so they're very, very good. Throwing the javelins and then charging with lances. Very effective. Longbows did okay. This one seemed to get into a bit of a fight. That's not that great. Barristan Selmy getting 103. If only he probably could get that many himself. He's that good a swordsman. And then all the Unsullied doing very, very well. and then the son, second son's doing okay, doing pretty well to be honest. And then over here we have the guardsmen for House Dane doing the best, probably. Didn't really get to see many of them. I might do another battle this week. But look at that, 7 minutes. It was a really quick battle. I may do another longer battle for you guys later on in this week. I just thought I'd throw this in there since I've not really put anything up too recently. If you enjoyed the episode, please remember to like and subscribe. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Bye for now.